The town of West Springfield has lifted its do not use water order. The announcement was made through the town's Facebook page earlier this evening. The order was implemented in the Haywood Avenue area on July 23rd after reports of an oily substance in the water at two businesses in the area. The town confirmed the discharge of the substance was a result of a private plumbing error. Residents who may have questions can reach out to West Springfield's DPW at 413-263-3242.